first house. Check the stats in a second or two. It's $85,000. And it can reach about $100 a month. Fence definitely needs work. Going for 59.9 needs a whole new roof pretty much. rental, yeah, it was about $700 a month. This is the second property in June. So it's an REO, owned by the bank. And it's right across the road from the church. It's going time to have a look. White picket fence, the American dream. This is a 3-bedroom, 1-bathroom. Quite a big back on it. Well, the garden. Quite a big back sand patch. Bit of a windy house storm. So this one would be lower class.
This is between this lower working class. It's sort of like right in between those two.
Okay.
Those two areas. Okay. So as far as I've always thought about investing. The best places to invest usually most of the time are between your working class. I always think of my really bad analogy is like when you're driving out on a highway, you got two middle lanes, you got a fast lane, two middle lanes, you got a slow lane. If you think about on the freeway where most of the cars go, they're usually in between those two middle lanes, right? Maybe you're transitioning over to a fast lane or back down. So somebody who's in an upper class who might get financed, or they're going to go down to the middle class or working class. Someone who's not really out from capital and success is going from a lower class or a working class up to a middle or upper. So those two middle lanes are usually the lanes where the most demand is. So, you know, this and the other house, these are in that area of, you know, where you're going to have a lot of demand, which is when you're renting. Also, you know, some of the for rehabs, people who do rehabs need to come up to those areas. Not so many people can be able to buy those out of the kitchen. You know, you have to have $2,000 or $3,000 to buy those out of the kitchen. I've got a couple of violence.
You doing good?
Probably better to do buy and hold and then wait to rehab it later, a couple years down the line before you sell it.
This one's $82,500, I think, if I recall correctly. Rent is approximately $925 a month. In a much nicer area. Quality of the houses, quality of the cars, the gardens, all around much better. And not too many for sale boards in the area either. So we're getting low stock quantities. Let's go look inside. Here and we go through and the air conditioning is on, so it's blessedly cool inside here. How can you tell you're in a better area when the air conditioning is on? Yeah, it smells good there.
The numbers on this. $74,000, not $73,800 on the listing sheet, and somebody here is just fixing it up.
They're prepping for paint.
Oh, okay. Quite a lot of work. Let's come on the market. You can obviously just lift out the carpets, getting ready for paint, and then they'll probably play with new carpets. Yes, I rent about $800 a month.
Yeah.
going to be putting carpet in as well, sir?
Are there any solid carpet in things as well? So you're redoing it. Okay. So the carpet will be in there. It's not yet. The energy is about 10 to 11 cents per kilowatt hour. And it's nuclear generating. This is one of the newer subdivisions that we got into now, about 4 miles from downtown. Some solar panels on the roof there. Subdivision. The house was built in 2007 and it's going for $130,000. So there we can see it. What is it tenanted at?
What's the rent?
$8.50 a month. Yeah. Thank you.
That's it.
It's currently tenanted.
Yes.
3 beds, 2 baths. Month to month is $8.50 a month. Yeah. Looking for $130,000. Really nice suburb.
The chances of capital gain are probably high.
Exactly. Exactly.
That's the difference, guys. It's a trade-off, as always. Yeah.
So your cap rate on this is 4.7. Okay, so it's low. And then your gross rent multiplier will take 12.7 for you. But, just like Dolf said, your appreciation will show you a lot.
This one is going for $71,000. Rental is $700 a month. It's a 2-bedroom, 2-bathroom. Lot size 4,600 square feet. Let's go inside and have a look. Get an idea of what the suburb looks like. Edit it on iMovie often. And it's got a big hard drive, so there's no how it flips.
You can see this one has some repairs.
Just a few.
Just a few of that, it's not that much. It's just about 4. And
what would you estimate the rehab would cost on a house this size? The paint, cabinets, flooring. Yeah, thanks. Can you look my iPad video camera? Sorry?
But I think what you're seeing over there is
okay, not that expensive. There's a cactus falling over in the back garden there. This house over here is $49,000. Oh wait. Well, apparently it's not that house. It's actually that house. So this home is going for $49,900, and we can rent it out for $525 a month. And this is a prefabricated house. On a corner block on the main road, but in a quite downtrodden area.